Oh, it could actually just be your schizophrenia then, yeah. I don't know, like, my setup hasn't changed for days. This is the first time I'm hearing about this. Said, do you have an echo? Precious little I can do about that, though. You know, now that I think about it, actually, I guess I kind of am an internet ventriloquist. Like, I'm in Canada, and you guys are hearing my voice, like, where you are. And you can't even see my lips moving. I'm actually pretty good at this. For the launch sound playing before you hear it from, like, well, maybe not. No, I was thinking because, like, it plays it from the Wii mode, which is actually sitting right next to the microphone, and, like, it plays there before it plays on the TV. Yo, dude, what if in New Game Plus you could play as Bruce? Aw, dude, this is like the Death Star trench run right here. Good god. Oh, there's the switch, dude. That heart container is mine. See if I can break this box with Link standing underneath it, if he'll take damage. Yeah. think this is how Ben happened. Oh, it just pushes that. It's raining money. Been true, but it wasn't true in the cartoon in the 80s, and that's not true in this one, and it wasn't true in Wind Waker or Twilight Princess. Man, that's like most of the Zeldas right there. Had mine cremated. And then we buried the ashes with a roll of electrical tape. Because he was an electrician. I figure if he weren't dead, he would have found that pretty funny. Holy fuck, look at this guy. Oh, he's gonna break all his faces at once. Neat. Oh, this is the last room. This thing? I could run around like this. Could this be better? This is better, right? Thank you. like go around and then come back. That seems like the kind of thing they'd have to do. Oh god, I'm surrounded. Fuck. Oh, this door needs a chair for a key. Oh man, look at this guy. This guy, you're a putz. Okay, I'm gonna save it here. I'm gonna take a quick break. Back in a few.